after a two-vehicle crash in Shawano County. It happened just before noon on Sugarbush Road, just south of Now Road in the town of Annawa. Officials say a pickup truck was headed northbound when a car headed southbound crossed the center line. The truck's driver says the car then turned sharply in front of the truck and the truck hit the passenger side of the car. Both vehicles went into the ditch. Authorities say the car's driver was not wearing a seatbelt and was found without a pulse. The victim's name has not been released.